could blame it on the physical. I could blame it on your lips, your touch, your kiss, you know, real traditional. But your love's too original. You were anything but conventional. Baby, did you know that from the moment we fell in and knew we couldn't fall back, knew I'd always crawl back?
What's up, y'all? My name is Bree. Welcome back to my channel.
Sorry.
I haven't posted in forever, but yeah, this is gonna be a travel vlog. Y'all know I like to just record memories, so this is gonna be an adventure. So I was like, I'm gonna vlog it. So it is Monday. It is 4:40 something in the morning, 4:42, I guess. I am an hour and a half over, almost 2 hours late, to the gym. I have been a 4 a.m. gym girly for the last, like, what, a month, 2 months or whatever. I wake up at 3 and I'm at the gym at 4, unless it's the weekend, and then I'm at the gym at 5. But this morning I'm running late because, well, if you want to, I'll do a timestamp. I'm gonna put a timestamp for if you just want to skip to us getting on the boat. So here's the timestamp. But other than that, this is going to be a full vlog. I don't know if it's gonna be a weekly vlog. I'm gonna break it up into like days, or we'll see. We'll see if this even makes it to YouTube. But anyway, so yeah, I'm late today because I didn't go to bed until like what, 2 something in the morning. We all went to bed like late last night. Just getting stuff together. Got my hair done yesterday. Got my nails done yesterday. Lala got her nails done yesterday. I had to go to Conroe. Get the house in order because we're going to be gone for a week. And who wants to come back to a shit show? You know, just stuff. So yeah, that's what's going on. And I was like, I really wanted to go to the gym. You know what I'm saying? Before we got on the crew, on the boat. So, even though they have a gym on the boat, I'm not trying to break my consistency. I've been doing great, and like, I just want to get a good workout in before I get my day started. That's really what it is. I don't plan on like switching up my diet or, you know, going too crazy on the boat. I'm gonna enjoy myself, but anyway. So I am headed to the gym and it is cold. It is cold, and I did not grab a jacket because I'm rushing. I knew I was gonna be late this morning, but it doesn't mean that I still like being late. And I guess I'm gonna see some of my 4 a.m. gym people, but I didn't really wanna go when it was gonna be a whole nother crowd. Anyway, so we have to leave at no later than 8:30 is when we need to be leaving Atascocita, like leaving to head to Galveston. So we are cruising Carnival Breeze out of Galveston for spring break. Now, initially, so like when we booked the cruise, I wasn't crazy about it because I just feel like this is the cruise that everybody goes on. But I mean, obviously, because, you know, we're close to Galveston. But I didn't even think about it being spring break and, oh, it's going to be super packed because it's spring break. I was happy at the fact that we booked it last minute for spring break and were able to, like, get a room. You know, I was like, oh, like, we could get those dates, like, spring break dates. Like, oh, yes, we need to hurry up and book that. Not thinking, like, I don't know. Either way, I'm excited and I'm ready. This is our first cruise. None of us have been on a cruise before. So yeah, I don't really know what to expect. I mean, I've heard things about Carnival, you know, but everybody say that it's family oriented, you know, and so obviously that's what we're going for.
Hello, guys.
But you need to hold it because I don't like that angle.
In like an hour. Welcome to our memory video. We're getting ready for the cruise. And yeah.
Bell applause, my music.
I'm all ready. Jalen's all good. Wait, where's your jacket?
I'm not gonna put it on right now.
I'm not. Okay.
Your jacket's downstairs. Okay.
Mommy's still getting ready.
I told you I don't like that angle. Lift it. Yes. Thank you.
Mommy's still getting ready. And fella, I think he's done getting ready. And Jalen made breakfast.
Did y'all eat?
And yeah.
Why not?
It's not done with eggs.
Oh, dang. Why you ain't mix it with the egg whites? Boy, that's the eggs you've been eating.
Dang. Okay. Did they leave? We need, like...
Okay, so tell them.
Okay, guys. We have a surprise for Jalen and Fella. As soon as, like, we're leaving... And
they basically don't know. They don't know that... they don't know that... You're holding, you're pushing something.
Oh. No, I wasn't.
Yes, you were, Jayla.
Okay. They don't know that Eddie is coming. So, as we're like leaving and getting out, mom's gonna get into the passenger seat. They're gonna be like, who's driving? We're gonna be like,
oh, is that Eddie. The plan?
Yeah.
That's what you said?
No, but I just said that.
If you're not gonna hold it right, please. Okay, so. Basically, the boys don't know that Eddie's coming on the cruise. So, and it's funny because we've been slipping up left and right.
Like, sometimes we'll be like, sometimes Eddie will be like, when are we leaving? And they'll be like, we? And he'll be like, no, when are y'all leaving?
We basically don't have a plan for telling them, but...
I feel like if we're just going to do it. I don't know.
Really, it's not even that big a deal. Okay, so this cruise was super last minute. Eddie was never going to come. My sister was actually supposed to come. That fell through. Whatever. So last minute, Eddie ends up finding out that he didn't have to work. Cool. So now Eddie's coming. The only reason Lala knows, because I would have not told you too, but the only reason Lala knows is because she was there when I found out. But, so we were like, oh, okay, we're just going to surprise the boys, whatever. Anything we can make a surprise, let's make it a surprise. But,
all this week we've been, like, tiptoeing around it.
Yeah, and they think he's getting ready to go out of town to work.
To Chicago, specifically.
So,
yesterday... Jalen went through the bags where all of their shoes were, including Eddie's. And that was so funny. He was like, whose are these? Oh, and then the shoes were laying out one day, and he was like, whose shoes are these? Like, whose are these? And I was like, Eddie's. And he was like, Eddie's coming? And I was like, no.
Okay, so we are in the truck. Everyone is ready.
Hey, guys. Y'all can't hear me. I mean, y'all can't see me, but I'm like, y'all can't see me.
Are y'all ready?
Yes.
To go to Mexico?
I feel like whenever we found out, we were like so happy, but like the assignment is passed and we just want it to like happen.
Yeah, it has been a long time coming. I think
because that we're gonna be swimming with stingrays and stuff in the ocean. Exactly.
Ain't nobody staying swimming with no stingrays. But you know, if you can swim on top of them. I think it's just underneath them where they sting you.
Yeah.
It's underneath. So when people quote swim with stingrays, stingrays like be at the bottom and they be like swimming above them.
If it was an animal called bipopotamus or some stuff like that, you just gonna ride it?
Yeah, let me go ahead and ride this bipopotamus.
But Jalen said he would swim with sharks.
I would swim with sharks too.
I would rather swim.
You would swim with sharks?
It's, like you just swim with
I don't know who
you
raised
saw
him.
One, I met one. Oh, I'm not.
We have met one. Like, oh, Jalen, would you swim with a kingfish before?
Had a whole conversation with
him. Huh? Right. No, for real.
Oh, Lala, I didn't fix my other edge.
I just.
Oh, hi, Jeffrey.
My other age.
So, teachers, if you're talking about going out of the country, you say Chicago.
They are doing something nice over here, and I want to know what it is.
What?
What was I about to say? Okay. So, back to the cruise. So, what I wanted to tell y'all earlier. So, I decided last minute to vlog it because.
Memories.
Period. That's really the only reason.
We're going to have a bunch of photos and videos.
Because it's going to be an experience. Like, okay, so for one, none of us have ever been on a cruise. So that's number one. So none of us.
Except for
Gigi and Bumble. Yes, so my parents are coming. They have been on a cruise. We haven't. So that's experience number one. Experience number two is when we booked this cruise, it was for... It's spring break, so it's obviously going to be, like, packed or whatever. Busy, make it right. The next one.
The only thing I say about that, when y'all go out here, don't be white. Oh, what's that over there? Let's go over there. Because it's this thing, like, this group. It's called the cartel.
Bruh, y'all, the good thing about it is, like, for cruises... They have, like, when you get to the port, that whole area is, like, when you go...
Packed to the max.
Further than that.
Yeah, I remember a conversation we had where you said you read a story about a person going on a trip or something like that, and the girl ended up missing.
And that was TikTok, though. They be lying.
They do?
Yeah. TikTok don't be lying.
They be lying, though.
And her...
So
her
you be lying about everything.
Her man wasn't you, babe.
But I'm not gonna be there.
You're right. Well, that was a couple's thing.
So.
Now you have a better chance of getting kidnapped.
The point that I make.
You're right. What?
Why you let me shoot that possum?
Y'all, that's
no, you scared the heck out of me.
Out and tried to shoot a possum that Storm was barking at.
He got on.
The clip was actually in.
No.
Oh,
no,
it was.
The
bullet was in the chamber. Okay, anyway. Yeah.
Because
I ain't got time for no accidents, okay? It was going to go into him, but it wasn't going to stop there. I don't know. So, boom, we've never been. Stop the ad libs. We've never been on a cruise. Experience number one. Experience number two, we are all going to be in one room.
So,
which
we ain't.
There were no balconies available. There were no balconies available, basically. But I'm not necessarily worried about it, only because when he's at work,
we're not gonna be in a room. So
these kids be up under me 24/7 anyway.
You used to
up until like a year ago.
It's okay, Mama. I do.
Back to these stingrays.
I'm just saying. So that's why. So like, whenever we get there and y'all see we like on top of each other, that's just how we live. Like we be in a 4-bedroom house and all the kids will sleep with me, or we'll all sleep on the couch. Like just
leave all the lights on so the light bill be $400.
Oh my god, we are a close knit family. So, just FYI, that's what y'all are going to see. But, yeah, we've never been on a cruise. We don't know what to expect. So, I'll try to vlog as much as I can.
Yeah, and I'll post on my Instagram.
So, right now, we have Dermy.
And I Darm.
And we're jumping at Darm off.
A new vlog.
We're jumping at Darm.
A new vlog.
Make a ride at the light.
This is like a dog-available cruise, bruh. She be having a blast in that doggy daycare on the cruise. Free dog treats all day. She'll be living the life.
She already lives the life messing with you. She eats what you eat. It's horrible. So we had plans for Storm, but those fell through last minute. So we're dropping her off at Jalen and Lala's uncle's house, who are dog parents. So they came in so clutch. Like this happened at like
yesterday
9 o'clock. Was it 9 o'clock? So we're dropping her off and then we are hitting the ruts. We have to make a
is this
the one?
Yeah,
I think it is Windy Mountain, ain't it?
But
You could go in this way, but this isn't it. This isn't it. Make a left. I didn't realize because we came in from the opposite direction. Yeah, after that, we're hitting the road. We're meeting my parents. They are already on the road, but they're driving from Conroe. So, you know, whatever. They'll still probably beat us. We're going to meet them somewhere, anywhere. And then we're going to pull up together. That way we could park by each other. And then it's not this first one.
No,
I think it's right there.
No.
Oh, it loops around, so it really don't matter. You could have turned there. Okay, so just wanted to check in, and I will get back on here whenever we make it to Galveston.
We are.
I told you I knew he was gonna say that because we've been slipping up all week.
Slipping up.
Left and freaking right.
I know the forks.
Slipping body of water.
Give me some shrimp.
I put a little bit too much salt in there.
Why didn't you tell me?
More than that.
What's up, Mo?
We're telling you now.
How many? Come right here.
We're all together.
Y'all all together?
No. I thought we were about to get on.
Seven,
ain't it?
Seven. Okay.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
We have 6. Oh, 7. I forgot.
Yeah.
You can carry that on. Come on.
No. Lord have mercy.
You gotta make some tires.
Look, Daddy. Daddy.
Cruise 2024.
Jalen.
What's up?
Yeah. Words similar to another meaning.
Yeah.
Synonym.
We're near the.
Similar to another meaning. Getting on the boat.
Oh, Jesus.
What?
Oh, Jesus. Imagine if we get our suitcase and like this.
No, other way. And give me wacky.
Get ready.
Oh, my God. I got you getting onto the bus.
What?
Yay! Get ready to swim.
Oh my gosh! It's exciting!
It's happening! It's happening! It's happening! No, we need to do our muscle drills first.
Yeah.
I think we got separate stations.
Separate stations?
Not all of us, but you. Two groups. I'm E4, babe. Where's
A4.
Yours?
A4?
I'm E4 too.
A4. What are you?
A4?
E4 is one up straight to the back.
It's an emergency. How to get out of here. Oh, Lord. How to get on a boat.
E4?
We got the gas, but that is where I will be.
Pop lock it in.
Girl.
Oh. Boat stop.
Okay, so we have made it to our muster station. We're about to do the muster grill.
Drill.
Wait,
who,
in case of an emergency.
Do we need to be down there?
No.
And shorts.
I don't want to take off our stuff.
Wait, we got to take a photo. You don't have your ID.
Okay, so yeah, we're chilling here, and then we're gonna see the guys in a little bit.
To the beginning course, the kids are on deck. And for the registration of your kids,
please give me the hat. That's the first thing y'all do.
Listen,
yeah, go recruiting.
Can we be like,
can't we just sit over here?
I look to my right from way over there. I'm tired.
Or by dining extension 7777. Again, this announcement is for Jeanette Schultz, the candy contact cash services located in lobby 10341 or by
one. All right, y'all. So, okay. We have, it has been so crazy dealing with these rooms. Because not only do we not even understand how the rooms work and like evens and odds and all this kind of stuff, we have no idea about any of that. In addition to that, the way that I booked this cruise, basically I booked the girls in one room and the boys in another room, and I chose the rooms to be side by side. That way, no matter what, in any scenario, like, we're by each other all the time, and we all gonna be sleeping with each other anyway, so it didn't really matter. Well, here we are. Is your phone charging?
It's got my charger.
So then charge it. So, bags was missing, not even missing, but just late. Now, some people got access to one room, but it's not really their room.
I had access to two rooms.
My parents' room is further from us, so far away from us. We ate, dropped Eddie off in the room so that he could sleep.
But now he's gone.
And then I was gonna go make sure my parents were straight.
He's gone.
Couldn't find my dad's bag. All the bags we found by the elevator, so we started looking. We ended up finding his bag. I couldn't find Eddie's bag, so I'm like, oh my god. My bag was at my parents' room, brought that back. Get back, could not find my room that I was already at. Couldn't find it again.
For a good about 10 minutes.
Eddie's, we were all, and we get here, and Eddie is not here.
Yeah, he's gone.
And his bag is here, so he got his bag that I was looking for. Don't know what the nigga got on right now, and he gone. Like, where are you at? And you supposed to be here asleep. But anyway, so Lala is putting up.
Tony, get a soda. Sorry.
What soda?
So I didn't even tell y'all how the soda situation went. I'll tell y'all about that later. Right now, I'm gonna try to get unpacked.
I wanna tell them about the soda situation.
Don't drop the camera. Get it.
Why are you still in here, Jalen? Why?
Do not drop. Get the.
Okay, y'all. So, we kicked the boys out, and they're going to do something else while we're here unpacking. We don't know where Eddie is, and right now we're just cleaning up. So
trying to make progress while we can, because we are not missing the sale party.
No, for real. Gonna be pop locking and dropping. We're gonna, oh, we should give them a tour of the room before we decorate it, and then like a before and after.
We're not decorating.
Yes, we are. Okay. You ready? So first, alrighty. So we are room 29258. This is our room. We have an interior cabin. So you open the door, and this is what you see because it's messy right now. And you have the light switch right here.
You're trying to do an empty room tour and shit. The room ain't even clean enough for that.
Move. We have.
Oh.
First closet with our little safety jackets. Second closet. Then the third closet has little shelves. Then we got the little handy dandy bathroom, toilet, shower, mirror. I like this. And we could take this down. What is this for? You can't even lower it.
Yes, you can.
No, you can't.
Oh. What?
What type of stuff is that? But, mommy. Bathroom.
That's L tour. L tour.
How?
It's fine.
Got the little vanity going on.
I know, bed.
This is my bed. This is mommy and Eddie's bed. And this is Fella's bed. And we got the safe in here where probably some of our stuff is gonna go. And then we have this ugly TV. And then we got the little mini fridge, and I filled it up with soda. So yeah, and in this closet I put the soda and Eddie's Bass Pro Shop hats in here. But we're finna freaking
Spanish name
Cyril. I'm back. This is I like washed all these so like quick and fast. They're not even fully dry yet.
You need to lay them out.
So
ASAP.
Because I'm gonna need some.
This thing is important. This is
good. Give me my makeup bag.
More up here, so
I could just go over here.
Nope, give me this. Because I'm doing my stuff in the bathroom.
Didn't make the little elf one.
Put that on his side. Uh oh. So I'm just make sure you have the pieces to that. Look. Oh, this just came off. All our chargers and techie shit away.
Okay.
Jayla, like, why? You could be doing something else. Plug that in over there somewhere. Or just put it over there by the globe. Yep, put them all up. We can find shit later. Selfie light thing.
That was our general emergency alarm signal. In the unlikely event of an emergency, the general emergency alarm signal will sound. Now, family, when the alarm sounds, you must take the following actions. Remember, life jackets are stored.
What was that? Eddie? Where'd you go?
Where you been?
I want to go talk to Chloe before
we
took off.
But man, so what? When you left, you noticed your bag was also.
Okay, hold on, DJ.
my cover up on. That's mine.
This with a lot of sweats. And then I just hear Lottie. And then I look to the side and Gigi got some blankets for me. And then Gigi gave me a blanket. And
since you got to pay for them, did we get to keep the blanket? Where is it?
I dropped mine off.
What?
Gigi ain't say nothing to me. I woke up and left. Oh my God. I didn't even see if Gigi was there next to me no more. I got up and left. And this was just now, so I'm still like getting up. But yeah.
Okay. So it is 8:38 at night. I went to sleep around 6 something. I think the last time I talked to y'all was
6:45.
No, it wasn't.
6:45 when we left.
I vlogged. I don't remember. Anyway, getting the room was hectic. After we got the room was hectic. Still couldn't find the room. My throat started hurting days ago, but I just been taking Dayquil because, of course, during spring break, coming upon spring break, it's never like vacation weather in Texas.
Huh?
Eddie, yeah. Are you talking to us? Yeah. What'd you say? Waiting on you. Huh? Yes.
What was that?
Anyway, so like in Houston, every year for spring break, my kids want to go to pools and do water stuff, and it's always a firm no because it's never that hot for us at spring break. That being said, the weather has been changing even more than usual.
It's been going literally up and down.
So my throat already started hurting. Like days ago. So I've already been trying to like take Dayquil and stuff. My throat hurts so fucking bad. So earlier, me and Jalen tried to go to find a shop. Man,
the shops are on deck 4.
I can't even tell the vlog what happened last because it's been just so, like, today has been hectic. In a good way. I mean, it's fine. Like I gotta see what I vlogged last. Okay, I know we vlogged like getting settled in the room.
Yeah.
After that, we went to Eddie went to sleep. The kids left.
Don't go in there.
Bro, you're nasty.
It's like a dead possum.
Yeah, that's
disgusting. That's gross.
Whole dead possum in that motherfucker.
Did you spray the stuff I brought?
That's disgusting. That you're cutting. Don't let it in here.
So, we went to the, they went to sleep. The kids were gone, but Lala was like, okay, meet me at the burger place whenever you come to the party. So, I went to the party.
She did not. I was standing there for 30 minutes looking for her.
As soon as I got there, she was there.
Storm must have got to that possum. Because it's in there.
No. That's gross. Ew, that's gross. That's...
It's not funny.
Anyway, I'll put some clips in of the sail away party. It was cool. We were dancing. We had a good time. The kids wanted to go get in the pool, but I was like, absolutely fucking not. But y'all can get in the hot tub.
Hey, so got then, in the hot tub.
So I'll cut you off. You know that do where I got a split in it, right? In
the I don't front, care. Right? And I need to take it off before I get a line on my forehead. I was trying to get to the part where I can't find my hair wrap in this room because I was trying to be quiet so yo ass could sleep.
Man, I'll sleep through everything.
Yeah.
If I could have had a whole fight in this motherfucker, I'll just go.
Oh, please don't be a line.
Can you put this up on the second door?
Ooh. There's a line.
No. On the outside.
Oh, wow.
On the outside.
Anyway, so...
Outside. No, outside.
I didn't even tell y'all. So earlier, like with Carnival, you could bring checked bags on. I mean, you could bring sodas on, right? That rule. Well, supposedly the sodas have to be in your, like, you have to, they have to be in your carry-on. So, when we were giving our check, give me that, when we were giving our check bags, give it that, I completely forgot, I get it. What? The rest of it's yours?
How much you drunk?
I completely forgot, oh my god, about,
old fish in this bitch.
No. I completely forgot whenever we were turning in our luggage, because fella had the one with the sodas. I completely forgot. We're turning in our luggage. No one's giving it any thought. So then we're in the line, and I don't know at what point I remembered, but remember I was like,
we saw other people with sodas.
Yeah, we saw other people holding their sodas. I was like, oh my god, we're supposed to be having our sodas with us, either held, us holding them, or in the thing. So I rush out. The lady lets me know, yeah, I could let you out and back in, but you need your boarding pass. I go back, get my boarding pass, come back out where all of our luggage were. We're like literally in the next kind of door, like next big area over. So I went over there and I was like, hey, we accidentally gave y'all our sodas. Can I please, you know, have that back or whatever? So the lady was like, that feels good. And you ain't even doing nothing.
Okay, the lady was like, what?
The lady was like, I gave her my boarding pass. I told her what my luggage looked like. Well, I have two of the same kind of luggage. I have like a set or whatever, but two of them. So she brings over the big one. And I was like, I started to walk away, and I was like, oh, wait, this ain't it. It was a smaller one. I was like, it looks just like this, same brand, same color, everything. We're literally getting a yellow or bright orange luggage set. Swear we are, babe. And I'll tell you why. So I was like, oh, it looks just like this, but it's smaller. In my head, I'm like, clearly, this shouldn't take her long, because since she found this one, the other one was right next to it, you know? But she's taking longer, and she's walking in separate directions. So I'm like, what happened? Like, what? Why is that no? I was like, why is that luggage not with the other one? You know, so I don't know what they did, but it ended up making sense later whenever we got to our room and some of us didn't have our luggage. So the room is already messed up because of how I booked it messed up. But on top of that, they were behind with luggages. So Eddie didn't have his luggage at first. My daddy didn't have his luggage, but we went and found my dad's luggage. And then I'm looking for Eddie's luggage, not knowing that it already got delivered to the room.
And then we came back to the room, and he was missing.
Yeah, it was a lot. So, anyway, we went to the party. Oh, saying that to say, when we got our carry-on, the sodas were in there. I mean, yeah.
Yes, our carry-on was checked
by accident, and the sodas were in there. And my experiment was a success.
That doesn't mean we do it next time, though.
We're doing a full bottle next time.
Man, y'all the worst criminals ever.
What?
Hey, look what I did.
Yeah, yes, for real.
I
that's
put this in the crows.
Are you posting this?
That's just Coca-Cola.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, Coca-Cola. I was able to get fizz up.
I was able to get more soda on board.
Like I said, worst criminals fucking ever.
Hey, anybody gonna see this shit? So, anyway, came in, went to sleep. Came in. Jalen went with me to look for a shop or whatever so I could get some medicine. Because I brought every medicine.
Can she come next time?
But the medicine that I've been taking for the last couple days. Like, why would I not bring that medicine? I wasn't thinking. Oh, I found the hangers.
Where they at?
Remember, we put some of the stuff in Papa's bag.
Oh, yeah.
Yep, they're right there. So, anyway, so after that, I was like, okay, I'm going to take a nap. And then I was like, I definitely gotta wake up, you know, and do something with my dad, because today's my dad's birthday. So now we're up. We missed dinner.
I told you. That's why they called, because they wanted to talk to Eddie, because he's the manager of this room.
What?
Well, like, you're the adult or whatever in this room.
No, they wanted to talk to him about something else. I need to talk to Gigi. So, anyway, I guess we're about to get dressed real quick.
I came in here and changed because my sweat,
like, cool clothing, not doing makeup again since I took my makeup off from earlier. Unless we end up doing something later, but I don't know.
Does this part still hurt or no?
A little bit. So, I'll see y'all in a minute. I hate I can't see myself on here.
I know.
When I bought this, I wanted to get the... I need to get another camera. I need to see how much I can sell these for. This one and the other one. Because I can't even see myself. So we just had, well, Lala didn't, but me and Eddie, well, I guess you did too. What? Lala said she fell asleep outside. Yeah, me and Eddie has been asleep
for
about 11 hours. And then I slept for a few hours. So we're about to, oh wait, are we going? We don't know where we're going. I don't think guest services is, we have a lot to do, so we'll see what we get to do. I don't know if we're going up or down, honestly. Where's the buffet? Down.
Upstairs.
Up?
Upstairs.
Well, let's go to my parents' room.
They're not that thin. Oh, they
did. Did you poop?
Yeah, for real.
What did you poop? Make a right. Okay, we're gonna go to my parents' room. See if they're in the room. Wait, damn, what's that? They got shit like that at the buffet?
Yeah.
What's that, cheesecake?
Yeah. They have like cheesecake with the strawberry.
I am working out.
They have cheesecake with the strawberry stuff on top. They have cookies, fruits.
We missed our dinner.
Oh my god, you know what I saw? I saw this guy, he was like, he was with his daughter, and the daughter was like, I want this one. He was like, no, that one's bad, put it back. I was like, Put it back.
Into what?
It's
9-2. Oh, just married.
9263.
I thought I said put it back.
We're going the wrong way.
No, it's not.
9263.
When we go to Gigi's.
Oh, 9-4. I'm sorry.
My sense of direction
is
worried.
Put it back. Then she clicked another. No, put it back. I was like,
at the buffet, he told her to put it back.
How many? She picked up three.
Oh my god.
And picked up another. Jenna was like, it's nothing serious. I was like, people eat that.
Right.
That's disgusting.
Anyway, we're about to go.
It was apples.
See if my parents are in the room. Get them out if they are in the room so we can spend a little bit of time with them. And then if they're not in the room, hopefully we find them somewhere. But I'm going to try.
9463.
We need to, Yeah.
Yeah, well, they're way different.
We need to hit up the buffet. Put something on our stomachs. What?
Then we gotta buffet. Go to the welcome show at 9:00.
Oh, the welcome show is at 9:30. I wanna go.
Oh, and Dr. Seuss.
Buffet.
Dr. Seuss.
Somebody say buffet, like, what?
I wish you would answer to somebody else saying buffet. They're gonna be like, this fucking 200-pound nigga went overboard. We don't know how he did it.
Okay, anyways.
It was me.
Eddie, there was Dr. Seuss was at the
bank. Oh, my God, babe. When we were at the back,
the...
Say cheese. Why?
What
y'all
finna do?
Just
no.
Stop. You gonna wake them up. We're just going to the buffet. Like, that's it. We were just checking on them.
Because you have two more.
So y'all spent all that money at the arcade?
Go back to bed. Get y'all some rest. Love you.
Y'all keeping them.
It's not that serious. You're not missing shit.
If you want to come, come. But if y'all not, go in there.
Mama, look.
We walking.
Buffet.
You can catch it. This is a long ass walk.
Look.
Ask you.
I mean, we could go by member services, but I told my mom we were
her thing. Catch our dinner tomorrow.
Yeah, we are. Tomorrow's the formal dinner, so we definitely are.
But what dinner are we going to eat?
I don't know. Where are my whispers? I need my whispers!
I'm going to tell you about me and Jalen has, well, me and Jalen combined has 1,244 tickets today. We're going for 8,000.
So what do y'all think about the first day on the cruise?
It was fun. It was so fun.
So fun?
But the thing is, I wish that we didn't do it all today.
If we want to get a midnight snack, can we go now?
I was going to tell y'all, that's probably best. Fella, what were you about to say? You wish you didn't do a lot today, that way you have more to do tomorrow?
Yeah, because
well, we didn't really do anything today.
I will chop off your hair. I wish that we did it tomorrow because...
The screw keep cutting off.
Because we already know what we should do.
The sound is
different. I'm going to go to like the low shit. Like the bottom and see what it looks like.
I think it's like underground.
We just went to some of the shows.
The shows was kind of fun.
We hit up the buffet.
We did at the
market. We went to the shows.
And the Eddie Chiefs are flipping this thing.
Got me some.
I don't know if I got it on you. Well, I'm just going to do it myself.
What was I saying? Shows and then, we got me some cough medicine. They don't have any cold medicine on here.
Hey, guys.
And, we went to, we came back to the room.
We got like 5 different ice creams.
I'm getting up early to go to the gym.
Put my cup
over
there.
We got 5 ice creams in one hand. I don't even know how that's possible.
No, I got way more than 5.
Waking up early to go to the gym. Sunrise is at 6:57. I haven't decided how early I'm going to get up yet.
There's only a few more songs
but
left.
I'm going to get up, hit the gym, find me some coffee, have my morning time with my morning people, and then I'll come wake Lala up for the sun. You want me to wake you up for sunrise, you said?
Mm-hmm.
And we will take y'all through our morning vlog.
Yeah. Tomorrow I'll actually like get some glimpses of.
Wherever your charger is, can you put mine on charger?
I wish I had a tripod for my camera.
Well, my phone. Oh shoot.
I'll see y'all in the morning. Let me see. Babe.
Oh, look how I kept cutting off.
Babe.
What?
Bye guys. We'll see y'all in the morning.
Yo, I was ready to.
What do you think about your first day on the cruise?
Oh, I didn't really do too much, but it seemed cool.
I need to get some rest.
When you cover this.
But even if we find him, you'll just put us to sleep. Well, I forgot
again.
Some snack shit. What's up?
Bro,
snack shit? Yeah, I waited for you to get in the bed. My dad.
Hey,
bro.
Well, what if
instead of Sandra? My mind is telling me no.
Hey, Eddie.
But my body's turning
everything.
Lord.
Eddie, I want
to. I don't want to. But.
you candy from the store.
Going to the late night snack. I don't see nothing wrong.
Oh my god.
Going to get some late night snacks.
Yeah.
I don't see nothing wrong.
But now I'm getting used to it. Now it's kind of cute.
He laughed.
Alright.
Y'all didn't know I could hit that high note, huh?
You couldn't.
I could. See, look.
I got a better high note. No.
So who coming?
I'm definitely in it.
Coming or not coming?
Why would you wait till I'm
Are you coming or you not coming? Because I'm telling you right now, when I come up in this bitch,
do I have
if
to
I see your hand, reach for my shit, fighting everything.
bring me back.
Actually, I wonder if I want to. Actually, I'm going to use my mic. Hold on.
Good morning, y'all. So, it is 5:07 in the morning, and we are awake. Surprise, Bay is awake, but he had to get sleep last night, so I guess he's up with me now. You gonna go back to sleep, huh?
I don't think so.
So, I am trying to find some coffee. But I also need to be drinking tea, so give me a tea. And the gym, I wanted to hit the gym early, but the gym doesn't open until 6. It sucks because I wanted to catch the sunrise, and while I did too, and the sunrise is at almost 7, so that means I have to kind of rush my workout or whatever. Unless I choose to work out after the sunrise, which is also an option. Either way, I'm dressed.
I do all this shit.
You what?
I do all this shit. My past lifetime.
So we don't know where we're going. Yeah. Oh my god. What the fuck? Where are we going this way? Oh, we are at the front of the ship.
We're in the middle of the shit.
I'm still kind of turned around, huh?
We're in the middle.
This is the middle, so if we're on this side.
If we're in the middle, you don't see how far we just walked from there, if this the middle?
I'm just saying, we're on that side of the ship. The forward, quote, side of the ship. No one's here, yay! Oh, I should have grabbed those other mics. The ones with the fluffies.
With the fluffies for what?
Is this coffee?
It's apple juice. That's coffee.
This don't look like coffee.
That's like coffee, but for the top.
Oh, see, I'm like. Short. Goodness. this is perfect. Ain't nobody around. Fresh coffee? What? Can't even see it. It's dark. Go up the stairs right there. Started blowing, so I tried to hold it. Your turn. What is it, abs? Like you hold your, oh, maybe it's, oh, maybe it is walking. That's not a walk. That's the moonwalk. Hey, it really does look like me.
Deck 12, fall and forth.
How the hell did you know that? I thought we had to go somewhere and cut across.
I was Googling that shit.
Because...
this is my fault.
Over here and here, and that's where we were right there. We just had to go one more up. That's why you said that. I got it.
Yeah, but we gotta go through there to get to here.
I think you can go around. Should be able to. I do know that the sauna is in the spa, so when I work out, I have to go to the spa for the sauna. Oh,
that's on the door. I'm sure.
Yes. Couples that cruise together stay together. Spa. Because these rooms are right by the spa and like away, it's more quieter. Oh, shit. How we just stumble upon the gym? It didn't even have a sign that said gym.
No, it didn't.
That's crazy. Ooh, this is a nice gym. Okay, wait a minute. I don't have to wait until 6. I'm good. Oh, yeah. Okay, we found the gym.
Yeah, somebody
in here working out already.
We're going here.
Yeah, you don't have to work out. What time is it? 5:30. That's a whole hour. That's what I need.
All right, go ahead. I'll take everything back to the home.
So I just did me a little workout. I only did a few like arm machines. I did a warm up and some little arm machines or whatever. Everybody just came. came in there out of nowhere, which I don't have a problem with, but it's 6:30 anyway, and sunrise is at like 6:50. So I'm heading back to the room to wake Lala up to go see the sunrise. But I'll probably come back later and get in my cardio that I really want to get in. It's a C day, so I have more than enough time. On the Serenity deck in a little pod thing. I like this. This is cool. I wonder how far back it goes. The kids are up. Wow, let me see your outfit. She's so cute. Now it's a video. Video. So it is like 11, I guess, or 10:30 or something, and a lot has happened. So me and Bae had breakfast earlier. After that, what we came, woke the kids up, ended up linking up with my parents, got overcharged for something on my dad's account, had to fix that drink package situation for Eddie, fix that. Yeah, so anyway, we know kind of what we're going to do today. We want to go to the comedy club later. I have a mission to tan today. So I haven't been outside recently to know the weather, but Fella says it's hot, so hopefully. So I'm about to get ready. I have a headache. I've had a headache since last night, and I'm going to stop and get some headache medicine before we go outside, but... Yep, I'm checking in a little bit. Just about to throw on all my sunscreen and stuff. Big party was.
That's the pool you going to?
Oh, to tan? I wanted to go on the Serenity deck.
Look cute. I'm doing that on your face, on your lips.
Why, you trying to kiss me?
Yep.
Oh.
Well, we know what's getting cut out. Okay, we are ready. And we're about to go to the Serenity deck so that I can tan with my ass out and not have to worry about children. And then, well, this all depends on how the weather is, but, and then we'll go and, you know, mingle or whatever. All the holes actually help. Like, this looks like I could walk through the Lido deck with this on. You know what I'm saying? It's whatever.
I fuck, I'd be looking,
but I still have a change of clothes.
I fuck, I'd be looking hard as hell.
Yeah. You have your swim shorts on, right?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Alrighty, let's roll. Let's roll. Do you think I'm gonna need my hat? Or is this enough? Wear the hat?
Nah, I don't wear the hat. If you're trying to tan, what's the point? Ain't like the sun.
Protecting your face?
Not like the sun out for real.
I could save this for tomorrow. Oh, yeah, because I'm wearing the brown. Ah, I'm gonna be cute tomorrow. Little brown fit. All right, I'll save that. You don't want your cup?
Ain't nothing in it right now.
Well, as if we're not about to go and... Let's game. I'm excited for this tan. We're going to 12, right? Well, I guess we are vlogging in the hallway.
No, this is not.
Excuse me. What's your name?
Mary.
Oh, it is on the same thing. Jesus. So kids can't be over there, but you can still hear them. Okay, the sun is out. Yes.
Picture
that so much for that.
Yeah, you just took the head off. All you do is
just
put the head back.
So sad, dog. So, I tanned, but didn't get a tan. Did I? Yeah, the tan is non-existent. The sun was out, but it wasn't, I don't know. It was out. So, but anyway, and then we had a drink or two. We went to eat. I had a salad, and Bae got some shrimp and grits that was fire, so I got something to bring to the room. And we got us some sweets for the room. Why are we are swaying? You feel that?
Yes.
That's heavy. So the plan is basically to chill until 7. Well, I'm about to go to the spa at 1:30. Oh, I need to leave. And then chill and then get out later. It's my first time having shrimp and grits that isn't like too Cajun.
Yeah.
Like, it's good without
all the extra shit.
Yeah.
There's some Lady Gaga stuff.
And give me that Lululemon. You can't wear that on the slide, Lala.
Why would I bring it on the slide?
Where you gonna put it at? That's the thing.
I have to bring my phone.
Oh, yeah.
That's for.
Where's mine at?
In here.
Okay.
It don't look like you gonna go slide.
Okay, I'll go down here.
Look like you need to put a different top on.
You didn't pack any more swimsuits?
Well, this one in the laundry.
You should have got a basic...
Oh, this is green?
...bikini or one piece for shit like this.
Do I need to bring my... I need to bring my car, don't I?
First time we didn't see the kids all damn day, basically.
No, where have y'all been? I know the... Once I left the room, and I lost you at breakfast, where did you go?
Oh, okay.
Where did you go? Did you find Gigi and Papa?
I found Gigi and Papa. I found Jalen.
Me and fella sat there for about an hour just waiting for you to come
back. She don't be knowing where the fuck she at. I mean, that's why she texted me. I said, no.
What?
Meet me at the elevator. Because you was like, okay, meet me over here by the guest. No. Meet me at the elevator.
Yeah, for real.
I never got that message.
I told her to meet me at the freaking Burger Thing. She over there way at the Red Frog Rum Station.
First of all, I found you at the Burger Thing, and then I went to get me a drink. Okay, listen. We went to breakfast. Yeah, saw y'all. Yeah, took y'all to breakfast. I went and found them.
Gigi was supposed to wake me up, but...
She was like, get your stuff and sit right here so I know where to find y'all whenever I come back. Did not come back. Like, you did not come back.
I sent Jalen for y'all. I knew what I was doing. I sent Jalen for y'all. Because we had to go handle the...
Find us.
Yeah. What?
He was in the unknown.
Jalen never found y'all?
They found me.
We found him. We just saw him walking. Jalen!
Because where am I supposed to look? I don't know what y'all wearing. I don't know what y'all doing.
But you...
Can Carson...
Wait a minute. You said you found them and then came back to me and was like, I'm about to go over here with them. So you never found them.
They found me. Exactly.
So you went back to mama?
Why is it so dark?
Yeah, he came back here.
Because we got changed, you know?
Oh, yes, we lost fella. Oh, yeah. I know what we did.
Look how she looked.
What are you doing?
Nothing. It's what?
We after we found Jalen, I was like, all right, I want to go get in the hot tub. So we went and got, me and Jalen got in the hot tub. But fellas was like, no, what do we do? Oh, first we went to Camp Ocean to see if it was open yet. But it opened at 10:30. So, we sat in here for a little bit, and then we decided that we wanted to. Yes.
Bro.
So what?
We was finna go back out there.
Off the chain. That was the first thing she said. Tell them to make sure they turn the towel.
Oh yeah. So what happened?
All right. So I go up there. I've let myself down. I go up there. Right. Oh, let's go up on my phone. I left my phone. I put it back in. Tell me why. I'm going to the first one, I'm going to the second one. I'm now. I'm like, ooh, because it's cold, right? It's cold. It's cold. I'm shivering. So tell me why I go downstairs, I get a towel, right? The little pool that's right there, I gotta set my stuff down because I'm finna get a net.
What little pool?
The front pool.
You got in?
Well, when I tell you, it's like about like right there. I'm falling.
You was drowning.
I'm chilling. I'll jump in. I'm talking about like, I jump in, right? The water's like right here. I'm like, what? Bro. Yes. You always know how I do. I go to the bottom, then I push myself back up. Yes, I have to hurry up. And I drown back out. Bo, tell me what? The water is also salty. It's not funny.
Okay, come on. We finna go back.
That shit was
He said, got in there.
Okay, guys. I went in and then like came out reverse. I literally went in like
stupid.
I went in.
So you jumped in one time, got up and got out.
Yes. Wait, did you go to the
people laughing?
Did you almost drown?
Yes. Stop. The water is right here.
Boy. All I gotta do is jump.
About to lose my son. They ain't have lifeguards.
Wait, it's like right here?
No, it's like about like right.
Did
here.
They see you about to drown?
Yes.
So they helped you.
No, I got up.
Get your phone so you can.
No. Y'all not taking no phone. Okay. Progress. I think this morning we were like right here, right? Or like right there. Like, we ain't even get into that yet. Hold on, that was this morning. What time is it? 1 something, 2?
It was an envoy from where I sit right now. We woke up today.
It was what?
Halfway.
There's no way. We weren't right here. Were we?
Up higher.
Right up, like up higher.
Yeah.
So how did we cover that much? You know what I'm saying?
On the way to our formal dining. Just missing Lala, who is...
I'm sure she's there. Watch, when we get there, she's going to be like, where did everybody... Okay.
Oh, no.
When we get there, she's going to be like, where are y'all? I already know. Because we're late.
Mom.
But it's okay.
She went to the arcade.
Got it, babe?
Which
boy is it on? You look handsome.
Jalen, where are you at?
Which floor is it on?
Come down here now. We're going down. Will you hit the down button? Bye. Yes, baby.
I've been here since like, at first, everybody was up there.
Jalen.
Nobody
puts it. Oh, this came up.
Wait. No. Family cheers. 1, 2, 3, cheers.
I didn't touch Jayla. I didn't touch Eddie. I didn't touch Bella. I didn't touch Mommy.
Nobody can see it. Nobody follows you. No, you don't follow me. Oh my God, it's so good.
How do I tell you, Mommy? How do I tell you, Mommy?
Why are you laughing?
Yes?
Why are you smiling? What's going on?
She looked around at everybody, did she didn't look at everybody?
Because why did I think there was going to be multiple pieces of grilled chicken?
And they feel like they slapped the potatoes on there like a lunch lady.
Y'all talking shit, but look at mine. Like,
that look like you.
No, what? Where's the sauce? You guys, you have the protein in there. I have.
Are you thinking you're getting a burger? I'm going to go to the left again.
right there.
All right, look. All right, look. I get dropped off, right? Yeah. I get dropped off.
Dropped off where?
You can go get the little crush right there in the fridge.
You are 9. Cheers. If it'll go in,
that's a sign.
Which one you want to go to? Ready? 1, 2, 3.
We'll take that.
Cash?
last one, $10. We'll take that.
Dang, baby, supposed to the same time.
Cash one, 11, 8.
Where'd it go?
Mm-hmm. I knew it. I asked if you mixed it and you said no.
I didn't mix it.
But it's mixed. Yes, let's go ahead and get hot water.
Juice. That cocktail thing.
So we have been awake since 5 something, as you could tell, but somehow I'm the last person ready. And everybody's waiting on me.
First person up, though.
First person up, last one ready. But I'm making sure everybody else has what they need. And we're about to get off the boat.
Where am I going? Oh, I'm
waiting for you here.
I was trying to make... Man, I had good intentions.
I told her, I was like, man, we might as well just wait because the other couple's waiting. He was already there.
Does someone know where we're getting off at?
They said we can get off at
number three.
I think at four because that's where we came from.
Number three, I think.
Four in the atrium.
See this?
Yes.
Don't do nothing with it. This go to my chain. I took it off.
All right.
Okay.
What up? Good morning,
everybody.
Okay, have a
fun
day. Yes.
Hi.
Good morning. Look
at
that.
Good morning. Thank you.
Is that the captain?
I don't know. Ask him.
Good one. Come on, fellas.
Man, he been on a mission for the captain, right?
Guys, my friend's coming out there.
I better go that way than go that way.
Give it here.
We have a walk. Let's start walking.
We're in Mexico. Wait, what? Is what taller than you? No. Nope. Bella? That's the boat.
Dang.
Look, Mama, that's the front of the ship.
Look, I know.
You said that that was the front.
Y'all were at the front. No, well, y'all's
she said the front was the front.
Huh? Oh, get a picture for Tiz.
That's what I'm talking about.
Suddenly, I'm mad that I got my hair braided because I could have gotten my hair braided in Cozumel.
What happened?
Because if you get crowded like that and get separated,
Yeah.
Or yeah, me and mom at the front, y'all at the back. That way, eyes everywhere, I guess. So we've made it through. I guess that was security or whatever, sniffing everybody's bags and stuff. And we're Jalen. Do not do that shit. Don't do that. It's not funny. Do you hear me? It's not funny.
No, it's not. We're in another country.
We're in another country. Like,
here, all up here, mama.
Oh, did you bring the sunscreen?
Yes, I did.
Oh, wow. This is what I need.
But give me $2 from this.
That's him. What was that? Wow, wow, wow.
That's him. Look.
This way, senor. The man with the white cup.
I thought that was actually Jalen was like, that dog sound like a
bike. I was just trying to look for it.
Then you turn around and see it.
Okay, let's walk in the shade. Seven.
Seven people. You have a reservation, no?
Yes.
Okay. We're looking at the new signs to the right.
Thank you. Baby, where are you going? Hold on. Babe. Where are you going? Oh. You going to the ATM? We're in Mexico. It's a video. What? We're waiting on him.
Get over there and take pictures. That's the sign. Jalen.
You gotta stand to the side.
It's my dumpy shit.
Why? Where?
You recording?
Yep.
Which one are we in? Are we in Mexico?
We're in Cozumel.
Pueden caminar alrededor de aquí y me agarran la camioneta a la 319. Caminan aquí, mira. A ver, caminas así y es un mínima para 7. Ahí está ya.
Let's roll. We're going to Mr. Sancho.
Hola.
Hola.
Maybe back, maybe middle,
one
in the front.
Yeah. Daddy, you want to get in the front? One need to be in the front. Maybe I should. One more in the back. There you go. Wait, move your feet, fella. Mr. Sancho's.
If you ask that one more time.
Dang.
That ain't part of town. That's just a.
Now who runs their mouth too much?
It's another.
No, Papa. She said you run your mouth too much.
It's a.
Part of town?
Daddy, it's a beach club.
Oh. It's like a resort.
How are you playing music?
It's just working.
Let me see your phone.
It's been working. Run them minutes up.
He on airplane mode.
It's been working.
It's just
this music?
Mr. Sancho, like, I have, bitch? Yeah, Mr. Sancho's.
Mine's probably downloaded.
Yeah, mine.
Which one would you lay down? What was that last time? You remember?
Mama, where'd y'all go last time, Daddy said?
You remember
what was that? Oh, gosh. We went and saw the wine, how they make wine.
No, what beach we was on when we went there?
Oh, gosh, I can't remember. It wasn't Sancho's.
Oh, so that means it's all our first time.
Everybody pay attention to the culture.
That's you.
Oh. What? Oh, they're about to get you
out.
Okay.
Indian is for the serving, not included. I mean,
Persian, whatever you had last night.
Okay. And then you want a Coke? Fella, you want a Coke?
Dr. Pepper, no ice.
Okay, Dr. Pepper. Okay, and me, one Coke, no ice, and one bottle of water. You and I,
what's my shoe, Jayla? Don't get no
water. Yeah, what do you want to drink?
I just told him I'm good.
Oh, okay, but you don't want a water?
Thank you, man. You want get one.
And y a botella agua. También.
Yeah, that water cold. I keep about to look at my watch for the time.
Ooh, huh?
Daddy!
Cheers! We need foster to liquor.
Boy, that's not liquor. You get yours? Did you get yours?
She's too scared.
Scared?
No, she put her feet in. It tickles.
It tickles?
Yeah.
Well, so how long does it take?
You already paid?
15 minutes. 15 minutes? I'm going to get mine. Yeah. What time is it?
So can I just do it? If you're not going to do it.
Yeah, this part of her neck been hurting. Oh, this part. This. She said this part right here. Oh, never
mind. This is the swimming area. You
yeah,
see?
Don't go. Yeah.
Please, outside. Stay out, stay away from the line.
Okay.
Would you tell you to stay outside, stay out, stay away from the line.
Okay.
From water park, you see the trampoline there?
Yeah.
With another trampoline, you can play between water
park. Okay.
Yes. Yeah. How far out?
And you see
the light blue water, the light blue?
Yeah.
This is the lemon. Don't go past it. Okay? Awa, Hugo!
Hello, Typhel! Time for us to go. You see everybody else leaving, huh?
We gotta go. Wait, what you
say? It's time for everybody. I'm recording. Okay.
Y'all say hey.
Thank you.
What time is it, babe? 1:14. Dang. It is 1:14 in the morning. Look at Chloe. 1:14 in the morning. So obviously I couldn't vlog too much at Mr. Sancho's because of copyright, because they had music playing and stuff. But
what you trying to log into?
My bank account. The Shell Federal. So this morning me and Bae got up at like 5 something. Was that 4 something?
We went to the Serenity today
this morning. And what? After that, I stopped by my parents' room to wake them up, cause I thought we were getting off the boat at 8. And the way it worked in my head was, you know, you reserve Mr. Sancho's, but the location of your table and stuff is first come, first serve. Oh, man. They don't do Face ID. I don't remember this.
Well, come back about it. It might be the internet.
It didn't even try my Face ID, I think, because you just close the app and give it back to me. So I'm like, you know, what, baby? Let me try it. Damn it. I don't remember my passwords.
It's gonna go a little bit slow right there. Well, a lot slow.
Login failed. See, nah, fuck it. It's fine. So, what? What? You about to switch it back to yours?
Yes.
Yeah, so in my head, like, you know, you reserve Mr. Sancho's, but you don't reserve a specific table or anything like that. So in my head, I wanted to get to Mr. Sancho's before the crowd. That way we could get a decent table. But at the same time, knowing it's all you can eat, all you can drink, it's like, how early are we really going to start drinking, you know? So whatever. I guess I wanted us to be efficient with time. So after we went to the Serenity deck at 5 something, I went and woke my parents up, and my mama answered the door like they weren't planning on moving around no time soon. So then on the way up, we walked through where they had breakfast, but I don't know, my sense of time just really got away from me. We got back to the room, I started cleaning up the room. Next thing I know, did we find Jalen? Was Jalen in here? Jalen was in here getting ready with us. Why did you reset my password?
I didn't reset. That's letting you about to reset if you don't know it.
I don't want
to
reset it.
But how you going to get into it?
I'm not going to get into it.
You don't remember the password?
No. I use Face ID for everything, and I do just fine.
So if you can't get into it, and the Face ID don't work no more, how you going to get into it?
Then I'll reset my password. I'm not resetting it now.
I'm just saying, you said it was some stuff you need to take care of.
Yeah, I would like to, but it's fine. Forget it.
It's not going to be hard for you to do that, to take care of it.
If I reset one, I got to reset all of them. I'm not doing that.
No, just make it similar to whatever you think it might be.
Mm-mm, I'm good. What was I saying? Anyway, sense of time got away from me this morning. So then it got to the point where everybody was waiting on me, because at the same time, I'd be wanting to put food on my stomach, at least a little omelet. Like, so, whatever. So then, basically, I'm the first one up and then everybody was waiting on me. So, but the day was great. We got off the boat around like 10-ish. Well, I thought we got off the boat at 8. We really get off the boat at 9. But it was like 9 something when they made the announcement that like people can start. So we got off the boat maybe an hour tops after they started. So we still did great on time. Got off the boat, made it through the little duty-free shop and stuff. We went ahead when we got to the other little shops. They went ahead and got us our t-shirt souvenirs, just in case we were rushing back or whatever, which we we were. But I'm sleepy. I wanted to get our souvenirs on the way back because obviously we don't want to tote them around and stuff. But he was like, no, let's at least get these shirts, you know, in case we're rushing back. At least we have, you know, we got something or whatever. I'm like, you're right. So we did that. We got medication because they had no cold medication. They, I've been surviving off cough drops. So we got us some cold and flu medicine. Because with how the weather has been in Houston, it was a long time coming. Like, if I didn't do the cough drops when I did, I'd probably be much worse right now. But anyway, got medicine, went to the taxi was $40. We had our own private, you know, van or whatever, since it's 7 of us. Got to Mr. Sancho's quick, had the reservation, got in quick, took us to our table quick, decent table. We were right by the bar and food, but in shade, but right by the beach and right by the jet skis and stuff, and right by the massages, and right by the bathroom. Like, we had, now that I think about it, we had a great location for our table. The only thing we were kind of was a little walk to get to was the pool, which we didn't even touch, surprisingly. Like, I thought we were gonna be there the full time. But so we sat down, got situated. Waiter's super cool. Kids went and got on the beach. I walked down there with them for a little bit, and then we ended up, this thing is tight on my head. We ended up, we got jet skis, which was fun. Bae didn't want to get on them because somebody, he can't swim or whatever, as if I was gonna flip it over and pay all that. But all the kids got on, me and my mom drove. Bae got me and my mom massages. Oh, and when I say me and my mama fell asleep, I'm mad that I fell asleep because I can't remember the massage, but like it was funny because the kids came over and saw that we were asleep and went over there and told my dad and Eddie, and they were like, what the hell, like y'all ain't about to get us to do all this shit just because y'all rested now. So that was funny. What else? Left Mr. Sancho's around like 3:30-ish. Drinks were good, food was good, and maybe it was cool. Like, we all had zero complaints. Like I said, we didn't touch the pool because it was just so much going on. Like, it was cool. Left around 3:30. I like it because when you get to the port and when you leave Mr. Sancho's, it's like the people that work there and the people that are there on vacation, is like everyone's on the same mission. So they make it really efficient, like with taxis. Like, when you get up there, they're like, how many? And then they throwing up their hands to tell them, okay, bring me a taxi with this. Like, you know, they're helping you. It ain't like, oh, can I please have a taxi to get us back to the port? They know what the deal is, you know? So that was nice. Made it back in time. Lost Bae for a little bit because he got some cigars for my dad, but we were like, we lost him for a minute, but he was like in one of the shops. I got Chloe a backpack souvenir, cause I call her Ladybug, and I saw a backpack called that says Ladybug on it, so I got that for her. Fella got a hat. I got a coffee mug, a shot glass, another T-shirt. Lala got to take a picture with the freaking iguana and the birds, and I wanted to take a picture with the birds, so I was upset about that. She did that when I was asleep on my massage. What got back, took a shower, took a nap, woke up, went to the silent party. What else? Had food, hunted down some hot water for our Theraflu that we got from the port. Ate a little bit. Yeah, it was a chill. It was a good, fun vacation chill day. I did want to get in the hot tub today, but I still ain't been in the pool or the hot tub, and this is day three. But I've been fine. But the kids are enjoying it. Everywhere we go, some of the kids that walk by know one of the kids, like, really fella. It's a bunch of little kids, and every time we walk by, somebody giving that fella a handshake, or you just, we're having fun. But we're back in the room. I just changed into my pajamas, and I'm about to go to sleep. Yeah, it's 1 something in the morning. I'm definitely about to go to sleep. And I will see y'all in the morning when we get to Progreso. Good morning. It is 7:02 in the morning. We all just woke up. Well, kinda.
But what the top is all real quick.
We have no plans for Yucatan today other than the beach, basically, and we don't have to get there at any particular time, so we are not rushing this morning, so I can have a good breakfast without feeling rushed. Good morning, Wom.
It still hurts.
She wants some tea, but so yeah, we're about to go eat breakfast, a nice, calm breakfast. I'm excited for that because I didn't get a good breakfast yesterday, and we'll see if we can find Jalen there. I know my dad won a snorkeling excursion today. Fuck the hand they're talking about. My dad won an excursion yesterday, so they will be going there. So we'll see. We don't really have plans today, which is great. Because, yeah, we can get some shit done. I still have not been in a pool. I have not been in a hot tub. And I have not gotten a decent tan. So maybe that could be my mission for today. But other than that, it's going to be a chill day. Oh, look at this mug I got from Mr. Sancho's. I got a T-shirt, obviously, but look at this coffee mug. It just spoke to me, so I had to get it. I wanted to get a coffee mug, a shot glass, and a T-shirt, and picture frames for our pictures, because we have been taking really cute pictures. Lala, show me, get your pictures. I didn't tell y'all, we also did the fish thing yesterday, like where you put your feet in the thing and the fish eat the dead skin or whatever. Lala, tell them about that.
It was tickly on my feet.
Really tickly? It was very, very, very tickly. But, so Lala took a picture with the iguana. Oh, I did tell them yesterday. which is very cute. I should have stayed where I was, because then, like, I could be seen in the photo. But then, as I'm taking my massage, having a great time, this is the reason she's not getting off the boat today. She's staying on the boat. She took a picture with the parrots that I wanted to do. And it's actually so cute. I'm jealous. But anyway. Oh, we saw our pictures yesterday. When me, Fella, and Eddie went to... Where did we go last night? Went to the silent party. Or, I don't know. When we woke up and got back out, we found our pictures from Captain's Night. And they are gorgeous. They're so freaking cute. They're so cute. There's like 7 of them that I'm absolutely buying. No, yeah, 7 that I'm absolutely gonna get. They're so cute. But anyway, yeah, I'm excited for today. I'm excited. I was excited for yesterday for Mr. Sancho's, just because I knew that was gonna be a vibe for all of us. But the hassle of, not really, it wasn't a hassle, but just the thought of having to be somewhere and then having to be back and all that, even though it worked perfectly. Yeah, I don't want to do that today. And then the jet skis and doing all that, it had us tired. So today I don't want to do anything that's going to have us drained, where we got to come back and sleep for a long period of time. Because I missed this marriage show, Love and Marriage or something show last night. That seemed like it was funny. I missed another comedy night. I just don't want to miss anything else.
Why? Don't put that on his hair.
Why?
Because it's not for his
hair. I know exactly what edge control is. I'm just getting the parts that's sticking up.
And he's touching up Fella's hair because it's been looking crazy. This little boy found me at dinner last night and told me that my son is a savage. He was like, "Your son dissed me within 5 minutes. Twice in 5 minutes." I was like, "What'd he do?" He said, "We were in line for the ice cream and I accidentally stepped on his shoe and he told me, 'Hey man, watch where you stepping.'" This boy is like so much taller than them fella. He told me, "Hey man, watch where you stepping." And then the boy was like super sunburned. Fella told me, "Dang, you need some sunscreen on." Like, I don't know who this boy thinks he is. Oh my God, what did you spill on that quick yesterday?
I told you.
When I saw it, I thought it was a little dot, but... And you know what they were saying on the thing that we needed to bring? Remember the Tide pins?
I need to get to that blow dry stuff and blow dry this.
All right, I'll see y'all at breakfast. I'm gonna show y'all how close our room is. So the elevators are over here. Stairs are right here. I'm coming up, go ahead. Our room is right here. That's it, right? It's not the next one, it's that one.
That's 9258.
Yep, that's our room. Come out, go through here. We're on the 9th floor, so all we have to do is go one up to be on 10. Elevator's right here. It's the perfect location.
No. Mm-hmm. If you live on 10, then it's the perfect location.
I don't think they have rooms. Oh yeah, they do have rooms on 10, but still.
What
are we going to
do
now? Eat breakfast. Goodness, not that camera. What was that, Lala? Why? She got her tea. Hey. We got us a good seat this morning. I wanted to get the seat behind us. Good. What'd you eat for breakfast yesterday? The day before?
Ain't nothing.
I haven't eaten breakfast either.
Oh, y'all been missing out. Jalen.
You want to learn how to talk? I taught all them how to swim.
Jalen.
I'm okay, I can swim.
We need to start going places.
Anything that's deeper swimming. Than that, I don't know how to float, so I can teach you. I panic if I'm if it's taller than me. I don't know how to float.
Stop
so
hitting
them. We close to the water, though. We're about to land.
Yeah. Well, got your wait. Shirt. Where are we at?
Wait, pull
so we're
close
to the
water?
Now we're close to the land.
Right? Oh, that's what we did. I was wondering how that was going to go. I didn't know if we were going to go further down or what we were going to do.
Mom, I told what? You that that's the front of the ship.
So we're going to take all...
You can't move this, huh? So we're going like this to go home.
Yeah.
No, your mama said it was the front. We said it was the back.
We're going home.
No.
Yes, you and me were saying
the same thing. We spent a whole day going back.
You said
that
was the front. And then get there the next morning.
You said that we were closer to the front.
Saturday at 8 a.m.
Mom said that
we get off.
Mom said that we're...
What time he came in last night?
We're closer to the back. That's the front. And I tried to tell all of that.
That's what I said. This is 11.
But you said 10. But you said 10 or I said 10.
You said I could go back to the room?
Yeah. I'm gonna go give me some ice cream.
Okay, well, I love you. See you later. Are you gonna come back to the room? Because we're gonna get off in a little bit. You got your phone? Okay, bye. Lord have mercy. Alrighty. So it is, my thing says 8:22, but it's really 9:22 here in Progreso, Yucatan, whatever. At first Lala was gonna chill on the boat all day because she's not feeling well. But remember I told y'all how I booked the rooms all messed up and everybody just, it's all messed up. So the whole time her and Jalen swap cards so they could get into the proper room that they were staying in. But now that's not gonna fly because we need our cards to get on and off the boat. And if she stays on the boat, she's not gonna be able to go do what she wants to do and then come back to this room. She would have to go do what she wants to do and then go back to Gigi's room. And she's not gonna wanna do that. So I'm making her come along. She's gonna be just fine. We're not gonna be gone all day anyway. We just want to tan, and I want to go get some more of those Mexican cold and flu pills just to have, and then probably pick up some amoxicillin just to have. I don't know. My mom got some, so now I want to get some. But we're already dressed. I'm wearing my sun bathing suit again. I didn't really wear this on the ship. I only wore this on the Serenity deck to tan. I want to tan in this. And then I'll probably change later if I get wet on the boat. But yeah, Lala's ready, even though you can't see. Babe is ready in the...
Are you going to tan on the sand?
Tan, yeah, I'm going to lay it out of... Okay, what I'll you just call it. And Babe is ready too.
What's up with it?
And those... those Mexican flu pills already got him... coughing up any leftover phlegm he got going on, so he's trying to get his life together. And we're about to head off. Probably gonna use one of those drink package things, whatever drinks, before we get off. We didn't use all 15 yesterday, did we?
No.
Did we the day before?
No.
I know we used a lot. It definitely has already paid for itself. It paid for itself already, right? Yeah, so it's not a waste. We should be good. We have all day today and all day tomorrow. All day tomorrow, since tomorrow's another sea day. But we're not going to be gone all day today either, so whatever. And then Fella and Jalen are... Well, Fella ate breakfast with us, but Jalen went to go eat breakfast, so I sent Fella with him because I could text Fella. I can't text Jalen because like a... hardhead, he did not download the Carnival Hub app when I told all the kids to do it, so I'm able to communicate with Fella. Do you have it? You have the app, you just don't have the text thing.
Yeah.
Next time this is a learning experience. Next time I will book everything the proper way. Everything. But yep, we're ready to go. We just gotta catch up with the boys, and then I guess I don't know what the plan is. The beach is the plan. The beach and a drugstore is the plan, and souvenirs. That's it. And we're getting back on the boat. I should be able to get a good enough tan where we not having to stay out here all day. So
we are in Yucatan. We just got off the boat. And we don't know what we're about to do. We have no idea. Oh man. Where's the microphone? Is the microphone stuff in here? We're gonna go through the duty free shop, and then the taxis will be on the other side of the duty free shop, and then we're gonna tell him to take us to the nearest beach. It's heavy, huh?
Yeah.
What happened? No, thank you. Oh, wow. We about to, somebody about to stand in line first. Alright, get right here. Stay right here. What? I know. Y'all stay right here. Stay in line. Is this? Back to the boat. At this point, I don't even know if I want to go to the damn drugstore. Just ready to get back on the damn boat. yeah. What?
That man was telling you.
Yes. All this was right here.
Justin was here, and he got scared by the thing. Even.
Oh, it's an exciting night. You can hear some great music. My biceps are out. It's a good day, y'all, okay? Y'all cheer for that? Thank you. I'm Lawrence. I'm your cruise director. Everybody say, hey, Lawrence.
Hey, Lawrence.
Hello, everyone. Now, I have a question. Who out there is a fan of movies? Do we like movies, yeah? I love movies, and tonight you get a fantastic show celebrating the songs from those cinematic classic movies. That moment in the movie where the guy gets the girl, the good guy wins at the end. A lot of these songs you're all gonna know, so I want you to make sure you feel comfortable, that you can sing along, you can dance along, you can have a good time. If you got that, say, I got it!
Dear Lord, what? Dear Lord, what?
Help us have an amazing day. And keep looking over us. Like I always ask you to do. Thank you for everything you wrong. You give me. Every opportunity you give me. To become the man that you want me to be. The version of the man you want me to be. And thank you for letting my father, my uncle, and everybody I love stay looking over me.
Amen. So he's in there taking a mean shit. Me and Law are ready for the vibes.
Are we?
There are no plans today.
Yeah.
It's the last day of the cruise. I'm trying to rush everybody to get.
Look over my future wife, Brianna Davis. I know you was in a hurry when you made her, but I will support what you lack in on her.
Not you saying God was lacking.
He was probably watching the football. He was watching the Super Bowl when he was making you.
He was like, oh.
A commercial.
Tessa.
Hurry up.
Tessa.
Anyway. So, last day.
He claimed you to perfection. But the insides, he failed when he was trying to put him inside.
Fella's already out there. What'd he say?
Sorry, love, for joke.
Anyway, we're all ready. Laid out, you know, his clothes. Lala's ready. Fella's ready and gone. And as we're all about to walk out the door, he has to take a shit. So that's what we're waiting on. But I'm wearing this halter top because I don't know if I'm going to get... I'm just trying to get as much sun on this last day as possible, but not walk around in a swimsuit. And, that's what's going on. There's one. Hey, well. We have 15 drinks to drink today. Me and Bae's palms were itching this morning, so we probably gonna put a little something in the casino. I don't know the last time I vlogged. We went to... I don't even think I vlogged our experience yesterday. So yesterday we went to Yucatan.
Oh, guys. I'll tell y'all.
Girl.
I'll tell y'all about Yucatan. So, first, we got there and there was already 25 people asking us, did we want to buy something? And we said no to everybody except for her. But she wanted to get a tan cover up. So.
I'm ready. I was trying to.
That decide. Is not how I put that outfit together. Change it.
I was trying to decide if I wanted to button it up and tuck it in. I'm going to be different. I'm going to be one of a kind. So I tuck it in.
Well, you're about to be one of a kind walking alone.
But the first two down there. And then did like this.
You know how you feel about wrinkled shirts. Get that from out of your fucking shorts. You look...
Ready to go. What's up? Have a hell of a day. You can get it in today.
Yeah. Oh, what?
What's up, baby?
I've been waiting so long.
He was taking a mean shit.
Oh, yeah, baby. We finna get it in today. Fresh, huh?
Move. I'm about to leave y'all.
Don't be like me, bro.
I'm leaving.
Walk and slide.
I've been waiting for the past like 20 minutes.
Cool dude, you gotta do like this. You
come
gotta
on.
Walk.
You're
walk.
Not a cool dude.
Go.
Here.
Jalen.
Walk and then slide.
Can you stop?
I'm gonna walk like that by you the whole day. Say, come on, baby, wait up. Walk, then you slide. Walk, then you slide.
And here he go. Can we come on? Come on, get your phone.
You didn't like that look?
No, I didn't.
Bruh,
Buy me a butt
bolster
and put it on there, and
it
ain't got no roots for a butt.
Guess what, Mom? I lost my cardigan, but I got a new one.
You what?
I lost my cardigan, but I got a new one.
Now, how you getting a dope?
Okay, so there. I'm playing. So much.
No, I want to hold it. I want to hold it.
Watch out. Make room. Excuse us.
Slide out, baby. Hey, what'd I say? Walk, knee slide. Do it. Do it. If you want to go there, you better go. Take one step, walk, knee slide. Walk, knee slide. Walk. You got dip when you spot when you slide. Walk, knee slide. Yeah, the whole way. That's how I'm walking all day.
They left to me.
We're going up.
Walk and slide.
You can't even walk and slide on stairs.
2, 1, go!
Yo, VIP.
Drop yours in the motherfucker.
Move, sir. Damn it. Why they look like lions in a pack?
Yeah. I gotta pee. Again.
Something.
Man, I'm gonna be going back and forth now.
Hey, Daddy.
Ashtray.
Ashtray. Where is it? Dylan. Wait, oh, I saw Lala up there. Bella.
Santa Carolina?
What? Get what? A lollipop? You say get one for Lala. They're the same size. Go over there. So, hey y'all, it is me.
The day before
7 o'clock. 7 o'clock at night, in the evening, whatever. Today's been a very good day. I'm very pleased with today. We got dressed earlier.
She's talking, chill.
We got dressed earlier. Went straight to the Lido deck. Got a table. Me and Bae took some cute pictures. Went down, my dad came up, my mom wasn't feeling good at first, but then we went to another table where they were able to smoke their cigars, we were vibing to the music, everything was great, drinks kept coming between Eddie and my dad's drink package, so it was cool, and then from there, It was just good vibes. And then we went to play bingo. None of us won, but it was still fun. And then...
Jesus Christ.
Huh?
Oh, it's 800, don't you?
Left from there and went to... it was funny because my dad disappeared, but then Eddie was like, watch him be here. And we went there and he was right there. So then me, Eddie, and my dad was chilling. The kids came up out of nowhere. They were chilling. That was great. And then me, Eddie, my dad, and Fella, because Lala ran off with Jalen somewhere, went to the back of the boat, or whatever, down on this deck where we all wanted to, like, I don't know, just the very, very back of the boat that doesn't have any, like, extra railing or whatever. You just look down and see down or whatever. So for us, that was like deck five. We went down to deck five. Saw that. We got talking about, you know, different shit. And then separated with my dad. We're going to meet him later at the comedy club. So we're back at the room. I changed. Well, we all changed. Fella didn't change. What you doing later?
Can you put my phone on?
Nine.
We're meeting my dad at 9 at the comedy club, and then we're going to the comedy club, and then we're going to the it's not Limelight, Liquid nightclub or something. It's the club that we should have, that we been said we was going to, but supposedly I talked to the DJ and he was like, Thursday's the last night, so everybody's gonna be too tired, so tonight might be weak. But either way, we still gonna show up after the comedy club just to, you know, whatever. At least get our 15 drink package.
We have six more.
Worth. We have six more? How you know?
Because I just counted.
So we went through 7. We went through.
Yeah, you gonna keep that on tape. God damn it. I need to talk to your math teacher. You still got 15 drinks. So we got 6 more. And she said, oh, so we got 7. We went through 7? 7 plus 6 is what?
I'm about to take a nap.
Fella.
Huh?
What's 7 plus 6?
12. No, 7 plus 5 is 12. 12. 7 plus 5 is 12. So 7 plus 6 is 13.
No, I asked you what 7 plus 6. She said 12.
And I said 13.
Ooh, she tried to clean it up too. Just fucked up twice.
Hey, Mom.
Hard fuck ups.
Mom.
And he got him this big ass lollipop for whatever reason.
To do this.
You know what's funny? I saw this other kid with one, and I was like, that kid looks silly as hell. My children would never. And here you go.
Bullshit. I got him with that because he can walk around for all the little, other little kids get jealous.
But he gonna lick the whole thing before you. Stop, fella.
They can piss off their parents because they gonna be like, man, that kid having the time of his life with that candy. And then the other kid's gonna be like, I want one, I want one, I want one. No, you can't have one. Why? You know, a fella gonna just turn around and be like,
I'm gonna be like this.
No, seriously, where's the plastic at that he came in? Cause we're all about to take a nap. So let me put it down now.
Give me a burger.
What?
Yeah, he already said it. He said once he get down to the look, who coming in? White,
I thought somebody was coming in. Okay, anyway, we're taking a nap. And see you later when we get to... I'm about to take a good nap. I feel my little... I haven't had tequila in forever. I haven't drank in forever. And now I'm having tequila too. This is the most I've felt my drinks this whole time.
Should've been fucking with the tequila, dude.
Okay, y'all. I didn't vlog anything this morning. We basically got up. I had breakfast. Well, we packed most of our stuff last night. And then I had breakfast this morning. Bella had breakfast this morning. And Eddie and Lala packed the rest of the stuff while we were having breakfast. And somehow, I don't know how, I have a passport, but everybody's birth certificates got left in my parents' room. So I don't know where that... Jalen, I'm about to beat you. Somehow our birth certificate, their birth certificates left, got left all in the folder intact, but got left in my parents' room. And I did not remember, and no one even said the words birth certificates or passports. We were all just making sure we had these. No one said anything until we got off the boat to the point where we needed them, where people started being like, oh, make sure you have out your blah, blah, blah. And we were like, oh my God. So immediately I hop out of line, got with the lady, she got on the radio, and the guy went to get them, and everything was perfect because they were right where I said they were, in my parents' room. So that was a little delay. Got in the line, huh? Okay. So then we decided not to wait on shuttles. We walked. So that's the Jubilee. Where is it? Right here. That's the Jubilee, the new one. And then this is the one that we just got off of, the Breeze. Everyone knows about the Breeze. But yeah, we decided not to do the shuttle. So we walked, which from here, don't even see that bad, but it was a little walk. Cause the sidewalks are not like, they don't have decent sidewalks to get here or whatever if you're walking, but whatever, it was fine. And then Eddie had us stop back here so he could just go get the truck and pull it up. So we're just waiting for him. And that's it, y'all. That was the end. That is the end of our cruise. Grandma, what do you think? Well, I'll wait to get in the truck to do a last video, but he has on my hat and his hat. Oh, and we found somebody's phone in Mexico, and I grabbed it because
I grabbed it.
Well, I decided to keep it, like, we're gonna keep it and not turn it in to Mr. Sancho's, so I'm waiting. I charged it last night. I turned off the airplane mode, and I'm waiting on people to start calling it, like, to see if somebody's gonna answer. Bane's pulling up, and we're about to go.
Why are you gonna charge a random person's phone?
I told everybody.
So that.
I told.
Alrighty. So this is the end of the vlog. Let's get everyone's thoughts, Jalen. What? All right, fella.
It was fun.
It was fun? You enjoyed it?
I met a lot of new friends.
What was your favorite part?
Going down the slide. Wait, no.
You only went down the slide like 2 times.
No. No.
Anytime I asked you, you did not want to go.
No, because.
The water slide? All right, not the ice cream cones?
How many did you have?
I had
like
100,
bro. Like, all y'all count y'all together and think, oh, just get a good estimate.
About it.
Of
how good.
Many
about it.
200-300.
Lala.
Yeah, about it. We, no, we probably had like a good 90 cones in total.
Okay.
Not like no 100
or nothing. Your cones are already.
Baby, you're supposed to turn it like closest.
I did that for a reason, because it's bitch ass.
Lala, what was your favorite part?
The hot tub.
Really?
Yes. We went to the hot tub about 20 times.
Okay, babe. What was your favorite part?
Favorite part?
Or did you enjoy yourself?
What? Just like three.
Other than that.
Jalen.
Just spending time with you.
I need $5.
So you enjoyed it for your first cruise?
Yeah. Told you it was a good experience.
Did you get my money?
Yeah, so I could have sworn that it was going to be, well, because, like, so me and Lala, like I said, me and Lala have watched so many TikToks, YouTube videos, Instagram reels, just all kinds of stuff about, you know, the cruise or whatever, and I've seen a lot of ratchet activity, so I thought it was going to be different, but it was great. It was a good mixture of people. A lot of kids. It was really, really family oriented. So that was good. And we learned a lot in terms of like packing, what to bring, what not to bring. So we learned a lot. It was a good mixture of fun and learning experience. Like nothing went wrong that was too wild, you know, but we just know what to do better next time, you know, whatever. But it was a great experience. Kids have fun. I wish that I could have gotten into some sort of pool, you know, because that's my vibe. That's my vacation vibe, is like poolside, margarita, tanning, tan pool, drink, tan pool, drink. Like, if I get a day of that, I'm a happy camper. So, but I didn't get that. So that was my only negative. They don't have really any adult-only pools on there. They have an adult-only hot tub, but even that is kind of small. And I got in a hot tub once, but it was like a bunch of kids in there, and I just felt like I was relaxing and piss.
Yeah,
so
you should have known about the ones on the side.
I knew about the ones on the side, but the fact that Lala kept saying she was going, I knew it was full of kids.
It's
you know
not full of kids at all.
But it was full of adults. But still, my vibe is pool, tan, drink, repeat. Flip flop on the tan in bed and get back in the pool and get, you know, whatever. So, I got a little tan, but it's going to go away.
Can I see your water, mama?
So, that was my only negative, but other than that.
Body life.
Yeah. Other than that, it was great. And we want to do the Carnival Jubilee. Because it has a roller coaster and it's newer
we
and it's bigger.
Me and
Ben were the best looking couple. We got some cute pictures. Okay, I'm gonna put the pictures up here. We took some very, very beautiful pictures. So happy about them.
We was the best looking. I even have a beard. I was like,
they kept feeling away because he had to cut his beard off. But we're about to go pick up that dime. And go home.
Wait, so what you gonna get in?
I am gonna post it on YouTube. Like, comment, and subscribe, even though I don't know what my next YouTube video is gonna be.
We gonna try to make it more often.
They wants me to start back YouTubing.
Yes.
But, you know.
It's something gonna be
felt like something was
so
missing.
I hope the vlog is I hope that the vlog isn't too spotty because I literally vlogged on 3 different devices. So I'm hoping that it all edits together fine. But anyway, see y'all in the next video, whenever that is.
Holla.
Bye.
Bye.
Toodles.
Toodles.
Really?